Clark Diamond.
You're the one who wants to go up against me? To win, I will use any method.
Round one, fight!
Let's do it! Come on, get serious!
Round one, fight!
I'll take you on. I'm gonna rock your world.
Round one, fight!
Round two, fight!
No way!
won't give up. Diana.
Whoa. Hey there, baby. This could be my lucky day. Ew, I'm trembling.
Round one. Fight!
In the darkness.
Round one. Fight!
You were created only for the purpose of fighting. And so was I.
No! I'm totally different than you are. You're just...
You know, you're gonna get wrinkled. Especially if you're angry all the time. You should smile a little. Okay, I'm done. Who are you?
I am Louise Meyrink. Friends call me Lou. What's a girl like you doing in a place like this?
Because my uncle told me that if I helped him, he'd buy me a lot of ice cream.
Your uncle is terrible. Sending his own niece into a violent event like this?
No, he's not really my uncle. I just call him Uncle. And I'm the one who told him. I wanted to enter. I felt like working out a little. And I heard that K-Dash was entering too.
I see. You're not just a child.
So, if you don't watch out, you are gonna lose.
Yeah, I will keep that in mind. I have reason to proceed as well.
Round one, fight!
She's gone!
She got away. Certainly it is a good thing, or she would be dead.
What?
Are you the person who's gonna fight me?
Uh-huh. Along with being your opponent, I'm also this little shindig's sponsor. It's very nice to make your acquaintance. I'm Jivatma, leader of Kusia.
Kusia?
Mephistopheles and QCL are no more than sub-syndicates of Addis that rule the Earth's underworld. They all come from the same roots.
I don't care about those stories. Have you ever heard of Professor Maxima?
Professor Maxima, you say? He is one of the preeminent intellects of our planet. He is working for our goal.
Hey, can you release him to me? If not, I can't finish my job.
Do you think we'll return him so easily?
You're not gonna return him?
Magnificent. Your body was created as a weapon, possessing special abilities which will be extremely useful to us.
I am not a weapon.
No matter how you try to deny it, such strength cannot be found in a mere human. Do you think the fact that you were created will change?
Even so, I'm not a weapon. I hate you.
Oh, that's too bad. But I must do what I must do. Then come, you weak bug from this tiny planet.
Round one, fight!
I'm the doctor.
KO!
You're pretty good. Who would have thought I'd be beaten by a mere mortal earthling?
Tell me, where's Professor Maxima?
Do you think that we would leave him here forever?
Huh? He's not here?
It's not just QCL that serves Addis. Our syndicate is more powerful than you could ever imagine.
Now he's disappeared too. I swear, I really hate this. Yep. Like I said, the professor and the others were taken somewhere else. Or, if that's not the case, they're all dead by now.
You know, you shouldn't be talking like that.
You know, it's not my fault.
I know. You've done a good job. Now, go get us some ice cream and hurry right back. The whip's worried about you.
Okay, I'm on my way. See ya.
I found you! It was you! How could you do this while I was knocked out?
You're so cute, but you're always so angry.
Oh, why don't you just shut up? Leave me alone!
See? There you go again.
There I go again? Who the hell did you think